Thank you. The first question is that Amendment 165.4 in the name of Liz Smith, which seeks to amend Motion 165 in the name of Kate Forbes on economic recovery, be agreed, and members should cast their votes now. Thank you. The result of the vote on Amendment number 165.4 in the name of Liz Smith is yes, 109, no, 6. The amendment is therefore agreed. The next question is that Amendment 165.2 in the name of Daniel Johnson, which seeks to amend Motion 165 in the name of Kate Forbes on economic recovery, be agreed. Are we all agreed?
No.
Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote, and members should cast their votes now.
Thank you.
Thank you. The vote is now closed. I call Brian Whittle for a point of order.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. My screen froze. I was unable to vote. I would have voted yes.
Thank you. I will ensure that the clerks record your vote. I call Alex Cole-Hamilton for a point of order.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. I wasn't able to log in correctly and I would have voted yes.
Thank you. I'll ensure that's recorded. Thank you. I call Natalie Dawn for a point of order.
Thanks, Presiding Officer. I'm having some technical issues, but I would have voted no if that could be logged. Thanks.
Thank you. That will be done. Thank you. Thank you. The result of the vote on amendment number 165.2 in the name of Daniel Johnston is yes 51, no 65. There were no abstentions and the amendment is therefore not agreed. The next question is that amendment 165.3 in the name of Lorna Slater, which seeks to amend motion 165 in the name of Kate Forbes on economic recovery, be agreed. Are we all agreed? We are agreed. The amendment is therefore agreed. The next question is that motion 165 in the name of Kate Forbes as amended on economic recovery be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
We are not agreed. Therefore, we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed, and I call Pam Duncan-Glancy for a point of order.
Hello there. Hello there. Thank you, Presiding Officer. My app didn't work, and I'd like to register that I would have voted yes.
Thank you. We'll ensure that's recorded. I call Brian Whittle for a point of order.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. Once again, my app has frozen. I would have voted yes.
Thank you, Mr. Whittle. We'll ensure that's recorded. I call Co-Cab for a point of order.
Sorry, my app didn't work, and I would yes.
Thank you. We'll ensure that's recorded. I call Sharon Dowie for a point of order.
Hi, that wouldn't work either. I would have voted yes.
Thank you. We'll ensure that's recorded.
Thanks.
The result of the vote on motion 165 in the name of Kate Forbes as amended is yes 111, no 7, there were no abstentions. The motion as amended is therefore agreed. The question is that motion 208 in the name of Michael Matheson on approval of an SSI be agreed. Are we agreed?
Yes.
The motion is therefore agreed. The next question, 09, in the name of John Swinney, on an approval of an SSI be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
The final question is that motion 207, in the name of John Swinney, on approval of an SSI be agreed.
Yes.
That concludes decision time, and I close this meeting.